What's going on, guys? Mark with Extreme Edge Custom Kydex coming at you with a sheath overview today for SOG Vulcan Auto-Sheath. Pop it in. Grab it at the bottom. Every single time pull this bad boy out, it will automatically deploy the blade. Like every other auto sheath, it is Gen 2. So right here, your two offset holes here are for a Tek-lok clip, and the inline holes will fit a molle-lok system, so you can either wear it to your tactical vest or put it on your hip. I mean, the Tek-lok is also molle compatible, but the molle keeps it much more slim in profile. If you're planning on going both ways, go with the Tek-lok. If you're only going to look for it for molle and neck carry, then go with the molle-lok. Also like to mention the new breakaway system. This is 550 cord with a ball chain, dog tag necklace, ball chain fed through it, and shrink tube holding it all together so it doesn't, you know, move around on your neck. The purpose of it being that, you know, 35, 40 pounds of pull on this, it's going to rip right off your neck. You take a tumble down a hill and this catches on a branch, it's going to snap before it's going to yoke you up. The 330 paracord option, it takes about 330 pounds to snap that line. It's the tensile straight through the line. So unless you're going pretty fast or you're really, really heavy, it could snag you up, could cause you to get hurt. So it's a safety feature. It does cost a little bit more, but it's an option there for you guys. Also, like all the other ones, I'm not sure how well it's going to work because it's just that ball chain, but we'll give you the good old swing test. You don't have to worry about the blade automatically popping out of this thing while you're running. You're running to catch a car, running to catch a bus, running through the woods, jumping, jogging, whatever it is, your daily activities, you know, the knife, anytime you need it, it's going to be hanging right around your neck until you need it. The only time that this bad boy should come out of the sheath is when you pull it. Appreciate you guys watching. As always, stay sharp. Mark with Extreme Edge. Later.